It was very big.
One day we will be on the move again. That is good.
Stop the fire and levy the Zanke. The Sarent will have returned.
One more to go.
Strong, but intelligence is more than
there will be a celebration. Meeting new people. Sky people have been chased away.
The Saren two have returned. I hope we will share a bowl.
This kite calls in the storm.
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Saren two was many migrations ago. You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear, and we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our lands?
They're stunning, and so vast. I wish I could fly, but my Ikran won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. Ikran need to know you will keep them safe.
The Ikran riders can teach you how. If you find them in Ewa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your back, walk by the leaning tree and past the hill.
They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Ewa, warrior. Fly your Ikran. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
Sarentu, join us.
Celebrating means more advanced by the way. I shall be in the zone.
Too far for her.
Few company.
True. These eventless, hushed moments of calm go unnoticed until we start missing them.
Good to see you, girl. Talan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zark crew there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Thank you for these gifts.
Listen up. I want you to set up schedules with Tuscan Talon camps for drop-offs at the lodge. There's too much traffic. We're attracting attention. Coordinates are attached.
Did you catch that, Talon?
Yeah. But what are they dropping off?
And what is that lodge? Trapping and killing animals, just for profit.
Talon, are you playing with that old walkie-talkie again? Sorry. I must have bumped it. Why won't you let me get you a new one? One that actually works. It's just the way it feels. The weight when I hold it. I don't know. It's just familiar. Yeah.
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandora, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Talon.
Thank you.
buzzing the stone pillars, people. I don't want to see a Samson in the repair bay unless it has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars?
Oh, I bet I know where that lodge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found.
Anyone up for a quick spa?
Stir the... You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Awa makes them sick.
She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other sky people. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp, beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarantu. There is better armor than that to be found on the plains.
The Zaku are content with our visitor.
Oh, Oai. Someone should speak to her father.
Sarantu, your...
Basics are easy, but developing your personal style...
The way Nafika speaks sometimes, even of Katna.
Eager expects him.
You must be our young Sarantu guest.
The Sarantu.
Murray said something about wanting to watch the sky people and see them fumble about.
Good to see you, Fury.
Come on, friend. I'm sure it'll be worth your time.
Let them dig their hole and lie in it.
Hi. Anything I can help with?
Hey, get a load of this. Our Navi friend here avoided some RDA guys on their usual path. Said they were digging in the southeast. Thought something got lost in translation, but nah. Sounds weird as hell to me. A friend here says it's nothing, and yeah, sure, maybe I'm overthinking this. But what if I'm not?
Is it true? There are RDA burying dangerous things in secret?
Yes, that is what I saw. And what I see all the time. Sky people doing things for their strange reasons. This is new, but hardly concerning.
Where did you see the sky people digging?
I do not recall completely. There was a meandering stream nearby. Mountains floating overhead. That is it.
Okay, that's enough to locate it. I can take a look for you.
My friend, that is a relief to hear. Come on, let's hear it. What'd you find?
Nothing yet. I'll let you know. Floating mountains. Whoa!
Kill 10 of these blue freaks or 10,000, it makes no difference. I don't like my life. longer this fight goes on, the more it'll appreciate. It's what we're owed. If you're listening to this, it means you're part of the, shall we say, inner circle. Remember to pay for it.
Someone is approaching.
There you are, so let's go! What sort of weird crab did they bury?
You won't believe this. Chocolate. It's a human treat, right? I remember Alma mentioning it.
These goons are really going around stashing away chocolate? Damn. Sorry to put you through all that. I get to add Finder of Chocolate to my list of achievements here. Right after the part where it says I crash-landed and almost killed myself.
We're all figuring it out. Besides, now you get to share chocolate with the others.
Real nice way to say, yeah, you wasted my time, but nah. You're right.
What is this chocolate? It smells hideous. Looks even worse. May I try some?
Friend, you're going to enjoy this. At least I think you will.
A strange blend of bitterness and sweetness. What an odd snack.
Yeah, you can never have just one. Help yourself.
Thank you for bringing us this chocolate. I would bring you an Aranahe dish, but... you understand.
That Etua fancies herself.
That's
a warrior.
Resistance gear, right? Sweet.
Whoa! Thank you.
A Sarentu warrior uses an attack from above to stun their opponents and gain the upper hand in battle. This is now your gift to use, child.
Another totem.
Thank you.
view here is... Feels like I can almost touch the sky. Or see the land from a different angle. It's like mounting an ikran. But the land beneath is not in constant motion. It's still and calm. Could stare at all the little details for hours. Is this what my people felt here?
Are you ready for a fight?
Let's fly! Yeah. No Dapper Fit pods left.
Thank you.
Looks like they took what they could.
Harvester Echo. Beast didn't care for it, but I'm not going back.